Franklin story pack as part of that, and then because I got it at GameStop, I also got the Red Hood story pack. But right now we're going to get into this, because there's actually very little Harley in the story, and I like Harley Quinn. I think she's a pretty awesome character. And this is the first time she's playable in the Arkham series.
Facilities to contain someone like Poison Ivy. We just gotta hold her for a few more hours before she gets transferred to Black.
Yeah, she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first.
Oh yeah, this does take place in Bloodhaven, I forgot. I thought I got him. That is kind of cute.
Thank you. just got Ivy on the wire. Just get to the computer and find Ivy.
Well, that's all you had to say in the first place. Sheesh.
That was pretty fun.
Jam the elevator, Quinn. Let's see you get out of this one.
Whatever happened to the
Thank you.
Oops.
Should've known better, yeah? You never send a harlot to do a man's job.
That's awesome. Oh snap.
Over here. What? Where?
Just minding my business, officer. Poor little piggy.
Just outside.
And?
And you don't want unnecessary complications.
Au contraire, Penguin. It's like Jabu always said. If it ain't complicated, it ain't fun.
Right. Well, I don't even know how to respond to that.
I know. He was so profound.
Come to free me again.
Come on, we're at the top corner.
You think you can take us?
Nightwing. Oh snap, I thought I took him out. Guess I should have known better, it is Nightwing. Oh snap.
Some help?
Well, well, ain't that a bloody surprise? Now grab Ivy and bring her outside. I got a car waiting for you. Scarecrow will be very pleased with our work.
Our work? Sorry, Butterpot. Last time I checked, walking and talking ain't work.
Why, you little...
Be nice to know Ivy!
Just get back to Gotham.
Well, that was short. I'm gonna do a separate feed for the Red Hood pack, so I'll be back in a second, guys, but thanks for watching.